plug him in, what the fuck we get?
Here, go over here in front of the fireplace. I don't think he should like it. He'll like it too much.
Yeah, because it's...
He's laughing at you. You want to let her crawl up your face again?
It's a boy.
Or him.
Whoa, that was almost bad.
Nah, it's all right. Jeremiah's like, don't eat me! Easy, boy. Don't scare him. No. Don't do that. Okay. Here, just put it on your neck there again. Let it kiss you on the cheek. The princess and the frog.
I like the hair thing really good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. If we could just see him better. I guess if I blow, make a giant picture, it'll be good, won't it? Yeah, if y'all are wondering why we're videoing this, is because you're capturing all these images digital, and you can go back. Oh, that's pretty right there. There you go. Don't let it get near the fire or get your hand up there. That wouldn't be good. Here, let's bring him back over here and put him back in the tank for a little while. Come on, Jeremiah. Let's go back to your swamp. See, we have him a swamp over here, too. You'll see his swamp. Put him in there on the side. There you go. There you go, Jeremiah. That's where he comes when he's
done. Jeremiah was a bullfrog. Boom, boom, I just got boom. That.
Hey, he's got another one in here. We ought to let it out too. It wasn't raised until this year. It's in there with the snake. There's a snake in there too.
Can I hold it?
Not right now. All right, I think we're done with that photo shoot.
Bye bye now. There's a little frog sitting right there on the wall. Doesn't even have a clue what's gonna happen out here. It gets put in a bag, then everything is bad. You put him in and plug him in with the fun we get. Cause when you put a frog in the blender, it's gonna fly all over the place there. It's really quite a sight. Cause when you put a frog in the blender, all you can hear is... It's... Sad.
Cause.
I thought that part paused right there.
Well, it will in a minute, but I want to get a little more. I want to get a dance.
Cause when you put a frog in the blender, its guts fly all over the place, and it's really quite a sight.
All right, I've got several shots of the frog in the blender here. We'll be able to do that.
Oh, this is...
All right, now take the frog back over there, pour your water in.
Okay.
And turn on the blender. Right there, now put your lid on. You good?